Hey guys, we're back, and today we have this slime. So let's get on with the video. Let's get space right. I have a box of mystery. And I have one, two, three, four, five, six. There's about seven things in there. We're going to start with the two of these. They're like really cool. So we're gonna start which one, purple or pink. I'm gonna give you 5 seconds. And whichever one I get right, the winner is purple. Like really moldable. I haven't played with them for a while since Halloween. So it's gonna be really fresh and crusty on the sides. Yeah, that's really good. Okay. Just back. Okay, next is our pink. Hopefully this side. And this one is like really cool. Oh, I guess I'm cool. That one's set, let me just put it back in its case. Okay, next we have an eyeball and some goo. Right now we're going to open our eyeball, mix it around, make sure it's not dry. Squish your eyeball. Make him eat it. They look really disgusting, so. This is when your eyeball has a seizure. And then, of course, an eyeball is weird, and it likes picking it up. And then I have another disgusting eyeball, so we're just gonna squirt this back into its container. Ew, that was disgusting. Now we have some yellow. Make sure your eyeballs are cleaned out. Open. Make sure this one's all okay. Mix it around. Get it off the sides. Oh, that one's like stuck. No. Okay. And now he's gonna suck it up. This one's even more disgusting. You know, sometimes you get pink eye and your eye starts gushing out? This is what this is gonna look like. Now that is it with the eyeball and its slime. Okay. we have this brain. It's like really cool. I know what's inside of it. And maybe I can cut it up and see what's inside of it. That'll be on for later. Next, we have this. It's like really fun. Look, it's like, it has like sand inside of it.
Oh, Lord. What is your problem, Cass?
Mommy, you're...